Hi everyone, my name is Chris Bragg and I'm from Need for Speed. Welcome to my channel and welcome to my new video, how to make $445 in 1 hour trading with Btrade Signal Pro. And this is what this video will be about today. I will show you exactly how I did $445 in 1 hour using this trading software, Btrade Signal Pro. Still here until the end if you want to know. And also, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time we upload a new video. So let's jump in. Alright girls and girls, welcome to this beautiful Friday to a new trading session using Btrade Signal Pro. And today I hope we will make a big profit. So for those of you who don't know what Btrade Signal Pro is, a semi-automated trading software which provides you signals, the best signals in the market at this hour, in order to be profitable in your day trading. So let's go and log in. All right, so we are on my dashboard of my Btrade Signal Pro trading software dashboard. And if you are not familiar with this trading software, I'll show you a little bit how you should use this this trading software. And as you can see here, we have in the left side, we have all the signals that available right now. And here is the instrument. The nicest thing on this trading software is that you can trade also Forex, but you can trade cryptocurrency also. And as you can see, we have Litecoin Euro, Ethereum USD, and so on. This is the strategy used here on Next. It's the strategy used on creating the signal, and here the strategy predict future short-term price action. This is the market type, cryptocurrency, and this is currencies, I mean global currencies. This is identified, this is when the signal was identified. It was identified on 1:15 today, at 1:16. The interval, it's M1, and expiring in 6 hours and 13 minutes. This one here, Ethereum USD, the strategy is based on fundamental analysis. Fundamental analysis looks to measure an asset's true value and to base investment upon this type of calculation. The market type, it was identified on 1:10. It's the direction, it's a long buy. Here it was a sell, a short sell. The interval, it's M1, and it's expiring in 5 hours. And this is how looks on global currencies. We have here AUD USD. The signal is based on fundamental analysis. Where is it? AUD USD. Now let's take another one, because some of these global currencies signals are expiring very fast, so you need to be careful. So USD Swiss franc, it's based on a fundamental analysis. It was identified at 1:17. It's a long buy and it will expire in 3 hours and 56 minutes, the signal. And all you need to do is click here on the trade button, and the trade will be placed in your broker account. The one thing that I don't like at this time at Btrade Signal Pro is that you don't have any confirmation when you click on trade on the dashboard that the trade is really placed. And you should go on the broker account, and from here you go down here and you will see all the trades, if the trade is correctly placed right here in this place. So this is what we will do now. We will go on here and we will choose the best signal to trade. First thing first, go to the economic calendar and see if there are any free bull news for today. How you can do, you go to investing.com website and then go to tools and click on the economic calendar, and here you'll have the economic calendar, and what you need to do is to go on today and set your time zone. Your time zone, my time zone is GMT plus 3. Check it and that's it. Skip ad. They put ad, they didn't have this ad, now they have ad. And let's have a look here on free bull news. We have we have free bull news on GBP. BOE governor Kearney speaks, because you know UK reached to an agreement to European Union and for the Brexit, and that's why it's better to avoid GBP. So keep this in mind if you want to trade today. I will avoid GBP in today's trading session, and this is a valuable information for you that if you are watching my channel, you will get on every video you'll have, and every time you'll have valuable information. So if you are new to this channel, it's the first time you're watching and you didn't subscribe, go there and click on the subscribe button and also the notification bell, and this way you'll be notified every time I'm uploading a new video. And let's get to work. Let's place a trade. I will trade one cryptocurrency today, and let's choose Ethereum. It's Ethereum Euro. It is a sell. It will expire in 36 minutes, and let's trade this one. Ethereum Euro, it's a sell. Trade. And we'll go on the broker account to see what's happening. Okay, so as you can see, we have it here, Ethereum Euro, it's a sell, and we have it down here. Okay, so let's go back to Btrade Signal Pro trading software, and let's find another trade. Let's find another pair to trade. We have here US dollar Japanese yen, which is a long buy, and it's expiring in 6 hours. Let's have a look on the chart. US dollar Japanese yen, as you can see, it's a downtrend. So let's try US dollar Japanese yen. Let's click on trade, and let's go to the broker account. All right. So as you can see, we have it here, US dollar Japanese yen. It's a buy, and let's go back to Btrade Signal Pro to see another trade. Let's see Euro Japanese yen, it's expiring in 7 minutes, Euro Japanese yen, and this is a long buy. Okay, let's choose this one, Euro Japanese yen, and let's go and have a look on the broker account. Okay, so we have Euro Japanese yen, and it's a buy, and let's go back to Btrade Signal Pro, and let's see we can find another one. We have here New Zealand dollar US dollar, which is a New Zealand dollar US dollar. Let's have a look on the chart. New Zealand dollar US dollar, it is a long buy. Let's choose this one, New Zealand dollar US dollar, trade, and let's have a look on the broker account. All right, so we have New Zealand dollar US dollar. So as you can see, we have already 4 trades placed. Let's have a look if we can find another trade for today. Let's go back to Btrade Signal Pro. No, I think for this moment it's enough for trade placed. And remember, go to the economic calendar first, see if there are free bull news, and then go back to Btrade Signal Pro dashboard and choose the signals that are provided here on the left side. I'll be back with the results of the today trading session. Stay here, don't go. Alright guys, I'm back with the today's trading session results and using Btrade Signal Pro, and I'm very excited because the results are outstanding. So let's go and have a look on a broker account, and as you can see here my balance has increased, and let's have a look on the trades. Here are the trades for today's trading session, and as you can see we have a profit of $445.33 in today's trading session. This is fantastic. I don't know in which job do you earn $450 per day, but for me this is fantastic. Okay, so let's have a look on each trade in part. We had New Zealand dollar, US dollar, and as you can see in less than 1 hour we have $445 profit. So the created time it's 3:52 and the close time it's 4:53. It's 1 hour and 1 minute. This is fantastic. And this New Zealand dollar, it was a buy. An open price of 0.63738 and a close price of 0.63768, and it's a $60 profit. I manually closed all these trades. Euro Japanese yen, an open price of 121.046 and a close price of 121.149, and it's a $189.80 profit. US dollar Japanese yen, it was a buy, and an open price of 0.108571 and a close price of 108.677. it was a buy, and an $195.45 profit. And the last one, the Ethereum euro, the cryptocurrency trade, it was a loss. It's a $35 loss. Now is not a good time to trade cryptocurrency. You keep this in mind. You have to go and trade only global currency. And a total profit for today of $445.33. So this is a very good, it was a profitable day with using Btrade Signal Pro. Keep in mind, go to the economic calendar, check if there are free bull news, and second, trade between 9 o'clock and 5 o'clock in the evening. These are the trading hours between Monday and Friday. So that's it for the video for today. If you want to join Btrade Signal Pro official website, I'll put the link below this video in the description area. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way you'll be notified every time we upload a new video. So I wish you a great weekend. I'll see you next video. Bye.